my experiences being a black athlete in a predominantly white male affluent sport, right?